Yeah.
Started in the ninth grade, was in such a bad place. I couldn't get my mind straight. I didn't have all these lines to make. I didn't have all these people to be telling me I was okay. I wasn't in my right mind, didn't know what to say. Didn't have full faith in God, so I didn't know to pray. Was stuck here hating myself with nothing that it would go away. No, I was stuck in this life with no direction to go. I did not miss life. Now with all these blessings I know, if there's any food on the table left, I'm first. But the feeling that nobody cares is always the worst. That no one around you has that fucking love for you. That there's not a single person offering a hug to you. You just can't believe you're not being deceived. Please don't leave, cause there's still a fucking up for you. Yeah, even the thought of it was pretty damn mental. Yet I'm still sitting here with your gun to my temple. Scattered some notes throughout the house one day. Hoped you would find them after so you could read my pain, but I couldn't do it. I knew it was so wrong, so I picked him up and hit him before you came home. Acting like everything was great, but all of this fucking pain was tearing me up inside. Do not know how I stayed awake, cause I had this constant feeling that there was never love. That no one around me cared or ever gave a fuck. I was constantly bullied because of my weight. Man, I wanted to end it all, but kept telling myself to wait, cause I knew something great was gonna happen someday. But 6 months later, wasn't feeling the same. Didn't tell a soul, but the day never came. I was sitting there all alone with pills on my plate, thinking about my life and what it had come to then. Wondering why this depression decided to move in. Wondering why feeling down was my new way of feeling up. Wondering why I sat there and waited so long to give up. Don't know what I expected life to give me in return. My heart being touched by an unstoppable burn. The entirety of ninth grade was a back and forth conversation between me about when my brain was still up in this station. I mean, imagine believing that you were on this earth for nothing. Constantly sitting and praying and waiting for something. Thinking about all of these times you tried and why you were bluffing. And constantly making yourself hurt from these feelings you stuck in. But everything changed when I got to 10th grade. Found a friend I cared about who cared for me the same way. Then I found my girl who helps solidify these feelings. All this stuff really helped, but still feel like I'm reeling. Just found one of my notes from very long ago. And everything I wrote still matches what's going on. So causing my parents nothing but stress and despair. They're trying to raise another kid that ain't even theirs. And they're giving her a better life, and I guess that's great. And I know they tried for me, but I didn't act the same way. But now I got my girl, my buddy Nick, and my buddy Austin. Not even knowing, but constantly saving me from my conscience. They need to know that to me they'll always be special. But they also need to know with my feelings I constantly wrestle. I guess you could say they save my life in every single way. And I'll always thank them for helping me live another day. Damn.